To most people, the end of the world meant the end of it all.
We have word that the virus and subsequent mayhem have become more rampant in Washington, California, and New York, where those affected have dominated entire cities.
But Dallas wasn't like most people.
Heads up, shitheel!
They're everywhere! They want me alive!